Closets more functional with the launch of Joy's Closet Shop. Now here's Joy to tell you a little bit more.
Joy's Closet Shop is a customizable place that you can get the perfect closet for you. I'll even give you tips. I'll walk you through things. You'll end up with the perfect closet. The closet shop works very easily. You just figure out what size your closet is, and we're going to make it perfect for you. You're going to get inspired. You're going to feel like you've gotten control of your closet. Join me at the closet shop starting October 1st. Come on down to HSN.com and check it out.
Now, no matter the shape, size, or room in the house, you'll be inspired by exclusive videos and tips with special discounts and free shipping on huggable hangers, hooks, caddies, and more. Just search Joy's Closet Shop at HSN.com to create the perfect closet.
Add a little sparkle to your personality. Brilliant, bold, and colorful. Designs to wear and enjoy. Glamour for every moment. So you'll always have the perfect way to shine.
Make every day a special occasion.
Joan Boyce Jewelry Collection, Monday, only on HSN.
The appraised values you see at HSN are set by independent, professionally certified appraisers. They determine, as closely as possible, the approximate retail cost of replacing or recreating the item, not the possible sell or purchase price. Because subjective estimates and judgments are involved, appraisals may vary by as much as 25%. Call your customer service rep for more information.
Northhagen. We have the coolest item up next. Thanks for being with us. I love this product. We've sold this at HSN for so long, and it's just one of the coolest things. I gave my mom and my stepfather one for Christmas one year, and it's like to this day, it was one of their favorite gifts I ever gave. How many times you're like driving home at the end of the day and your hands up trying to squint through the, you know, the sun as it's setting, or in the morning when it's really bright? You know, this is the answer to take care of all of those problems, because when you think about some of us use sunglasses, but they're prescription, and then we forgot that, and you know, glasses aren't going to give us the kind of, you know, glare reduction that the HD Vision day and night visors will. This is your chance, and by the way, you're getting two for $24.95. Yep, count them. One, two, and both of them have both the amber and the brown lens. This is a chance for you to, again, it enhances color, it eliminates glare, it really is one of the greatest purchases you could make. It goes right into any vehicle, and now both passenger and driver can use this morning and night. I love it in snow for the glare that comes off the snow. There's my friend Bill Duggan. Are you kind of trying to, like,
well, that's just
see
it
behind the real visor?
Well, we can't see. We drop down something that blocks our view, blocks our vision of the road. And the thing is, why do we do this? It does help, but we can't see the road. So what do? Is you leave that visor up, and then you can easily install the HD Vision visor. It has a pretty much a bobby pin type of clip. So if you've ever installed a bobby pin, put it on your hair or a clothesline, you can easily just pop this onto any car that you already have, because you are getting both those lenses. You have that darker one for day, which is great, but then you also have that lighter one for night vision too, those headlights that hit you in the eyes. Mm-hmm. And so that installation, again, is so simple. You just pop it right on. It's out of sight, out of mind. But when that glare hits, guess what? You drop down that HD Vision visor. Remember, this HD Vision visor is that same material that was so popular in those sunglasses that everyone flocked to, because it made everything brighter and more visual and more crisp. And how many of us have ever forgotten our sunglasses at work or at home, or we didn't think we needed them that day, and all of a sudden, that glare? Then you have this one for nighttime. We leave work and it's dark already. We've looked at the computer screen all day, but now we have all those headlights hitting us in the eyes. This is what I also appreciate. How many of us wear prescription glasses, but we don't have prescription sunglasses? Just leave those prescription glasses on, and then guess what? You have protection at the ready. And realize this two-pack, not just for the driver, but one for the passenger and the driver, is only available here at HSN.
Yeah, this is exclusive.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So you'll see it elsewhere on TV, but you only just get the one. So now you have one for the driver and one for the passenger. One for his car, one for your car, and you can take it from car to car. Whether, you know, you're that commuter, or you're that person always making deliveries, or you're a transport driver, you want to give something to the bus driver who drives the kids to school, they will use it time and time again. And just like our car has a seatbelt, because mm-hmm. we use it for safety, all our cars have that visor because we want to block that sun, but we don't want to block that view. This is also another great call out. How many of us are shorter drivers? We drop down that visor and it's still not quite blocking the sun for us. Guess what? Drop down the visor, then you can drop down that HD vision visor.
Oh, nice.
And so now you actually bring it down a little further. Yep. So if you're a little shorter in the seat, that's not a problem because you're still going to have that blockage, which is what you want.
You know, I love the fact that, first of all, you pay for half of it. You're getting two complete sets, right? Because each one has the amber and then the other color, the brown color for day and night. But you pay for half of it. $12.48, you get delivery of two visors, and then you can decide. In fact, you can decide even at the end of January, because like I said, I gave these to my mom and stepfather for Christmas one year, many, many years ago. They kept it in their car. They love this thing. I mean, for me growing up in the Midwest, the snow and the sun, that is not a good combination.
That's just it. It's not just sunrise, sunset.
Right.
Midday with the sun beating down off the snow. But more importantly, did you see that car coming? You couldn't see it because that sun was in your eyes.
Yep.
And that could have been a kid in the crosswalk. It could have been a dog running across the street. It's simple installation, but also look at the benefit. Nighttime driving, that glare, that blinding glare, it's diffused because that's what happens. We're driving down the road and this is hitting us. What do? We take our eyes off the road because of that shine and that glare. Drop down the HD Vision visor, and that glare is diffused, it's diminished, yet we're not blocking our view. So when this happens, whether it's the sun or the headlights, diminish that, don't diminish your view, but diminish that glare. Because we're driving down the road, and we're trying to see if the school bus is ready to, you know, we can pass the school bus. Can you see the school bus? Because what's hitting you in the eyes? That light is hitting you in the eyes, and you take your eyes off the road. And instead of dropping down that visor, where you block that stop sign, or you can't see what's going on, because you put something in front of your eyes, you remove that visor, you have full field of vision. I mean, it could be the school bus, it could be the street signs, because that's just what happens. The sun's hitting us, it's the reflection off the lights. We drop down a visor, and now we're like, are we on Highway 95? What's the speed limit? I can't tell. Remove the visor, let that HD Vision visor protect you, because day or night, this happens to us, because it's the sun, it's the headlights, but then the HD Vision visor really dulls it down. Every car in America has a visor because we want to be able to protect our eyes. We want to be able to get the light out of our eyes. But the thing is, we're blocking our view. It's a really upgrade for any car out there. And I love the fact that it's a two-pack. Because maybe it's just for you. Maybe you want to give one as a gift to that coworker who has that same commute as you. And then, you know, it's not a break-the-bank kind of Secret Santa gift, but it's something they're going to use all the time.
It's really true. I had a friend who had a situation recently. She found somebody that was an elderly driver, and she apparently they had kind of fallen asleep at a stoplight waiting. So I'm thinking about those of us who have parents or grandparents that are still driving. You know, it's a very big responsibility to be behind the wheel of a car. And then you add age to it, and then you add traffic, and then you add glare, and then you add, you know, the glare of headlights and the, you know, from nighttime driving.
And block your view.
And the blocking of the view.
Just block your view with
this
your visor.
This is a really, I think it's a super important thing to have in a car.
Yeah.
I love the fact you don't even know it's there. I mean, you can flip them both up, but if you need the amber color or you need the brown color. Mm-hmm. I mean, but depending on day or night, I mean, it really is. I like how it really enhances color. To me, it enhances like the crispness of my visibility too. Do you notice that?
I love it. It can be a beautiful clear day with a nice blue or white clouds in the sky. You can just drop down the visor. It really just enhances that view. But more importantly, why do we put sunglasses on? It's because we start to squint just because it's so bright. And again, as you said, it could be the sun reflecting off the snow in the wintertime.
Mm-hmm.
And one thing we don't want to do is squint because that leads to, you know what, we don't say the W word on TV. We try to avoid it. But this, you don't have to worry about that because whether you've forgotten the sunglasses or you wear prescription glasses, or have you ever done this? The prescription glasses and then the sunglasses over the prescription glasses.
I've totally been doing that lately, and it's hilarious because it's
you're like, I hope no one notices. You think you're the privacy of your own car, no one can look inside. Well, let me tell you. But when you don't need it, guess what? It's out of sight, out of mind. Or maybe you're a passenger in someone's car, you know, you get picked up to go to doctor's appointments and stuff like that, and that light bothers your eyes. Guess what? You can take it from your car to the person who's driving you's car, give it as a gift if you'd like, because that's the best part about this two-pack. When I first got mine, I was enjoying it because I was a driver, I was driving around, it was a beautiful sunny day, and my poor passenger didn't have that same experience, and I literally was like, oh, here, you got to try this, and I would take it off and pass it off.
And then what would you do, squint?
And well, that's just it. I was then doing the dance and this, because this is what we do. We drop these down, we're like, is the signal green? Is it time to go? Is it clear? I mean, it's a bob and weave experience. Is that what you want for you on the road, your student drivers on the road, when you can easily install this? Remember, it is a two-pack only here at HSN, so it's a give one, get one. It's one for the driver, passenger.
If you find these in the marketplace, you will not find two. You will find one, I believe, at this price. But we give you two. And again, here we go with, I know, a clock that's going to be coming in on the screen. We've sold thousands of them. This is the second airing of the day. It really just makes sense. I'm thinking about even, you know, bus drivers.
Right.
People could, any kind of, or truck drivers.
You know, a cabbie, anyone out there. If you're an Uber driver, just give it to them. Because you can pop it in and out of cars. I know business professionals take it from rental car to rental car because it does just enhance your view. It's easier on the eyes because we've all been there. This is just a flashlight. Imagine the headlamp of a car after a long day of work looking at that computer screen, and this is what you're facing. We'll take down the lights at some point so you can just see how intense that glare is, because look what happens. I went behind that HD Vision visor, I can keep my eyes forward. But when this is hitting me in the eyes, I look away. I look off the road, and daytime or nighttime, it really diffuses it. So we've dropped the lights. Look at how intense that light is hitting you in the eyes. Do you want to look at it? No.
No, that's
scary. But when you put down the HD Vision visor, you can keep your eyes in front of you.
Oh, that is amazing.
Isn't that just amazing? And the thing is, I'm not blocking my view. I'm not taking my eyes off the road. I'm just dropping down that visor. That's really improved my driving experience. Wow. So I can keep looking forward. And what did I do? It was such a simple purchase, such an amazing gift. And that rare occasion where this happens to you or happens to your friend who you give it to, and they're able to drop down that visor, they're like, thank gosh I have that. Thank you to Callie who gave that to me. That's the cool part about this gift, because we've all been there. This is the sun rising or setting in the morning, or it's those cars hitting us at night, and this takes down that glare. We can benefit from it. We'll show you that video again, because there's so many different practical applications. Whether it's, you know, you're driving down the road, you're blocking your view right there.
You totally
That's not
are.
Safe. And then this is an example I love. You're driving down the road. Where's the fast food restaurant? Oh, there it is. I couldn't see it. The sun was in my eyes. Or this one actually just even freaks me out. You're driving down the road. Can you see the oncoming car?
Oh, my gosh.
You couldn't see it because you're blinded by what's hitting you in the eyes.
It's
scary. The sun. It's the headlights. And so anyone can benefit from it. And this two-pack is phenomenal because you'd be paying almost this price for one. Now you get one as a gift. You have one for the driver or the passenger. And when you don't need it, it's not there. But why do all our cars have those seat belts? We want them for safety.
Yeah.
We need them. We use them. Why do all cars have this visor? Because we want to be able to get the light out of our eyes so we can keep our eyes on the road. But this blocks our view. If you can't see me, I can't see you coming. Leave that up. Pop on the HD Vision visor. It's there when you need it. The sun comes down. The sun's reflecting off that snow, that bright sunny day. Because you know what? I left my sunglasses at home because it was a gray morning, and I didn't think I was going to need them.
You know, it's amazing, too, because I know the brown panel even helps to, you know, deal with the whole UV rays situation, and our delicate eyes, our poor eyes, they have so much going on. And you know, the sun, when it's, especially in the fall, and now we're in officially the fall season, the sun just seems to, like, take longer to set over the horizon.
It sits there.
I know, which is a beautiful thing. But when you're driving, and you can't see, or you can't see, like you said, if the light is green or red or amber, or, you know, if there's somebody crossing the road. It's really crazy to think about all the things that can happen just because you don't have a clear vision of what's going on in front of you, simply because maybe you don't have the right visor.
Yeah.
This visor, that demo was amazing to me when you had that headlight that was without a visor. You could see it was so bright and glary, but then with either color, it just softened and it really everything became
clear. And it enhances your view. That's why so many of us picked up these sunglasses before, because remember, these made everything brighter and more visual. It's the same material. It's a wider format, so there's not a bad seat in the house. And some people have those glasses that transition when it gets darker, lighter and darker. Guess what? In your car, that doesn't happen because your windshield has some UV protection. So these actually won't transition as well. So guess what? You can drop down the visor to be protected. Want two quick call-outs for you. When you get it home, it comes with a protective film. Realize it's on both sides of the lens. So you take it off both sides because we want you to have that crisp visual experience. You even get a polishing cloth to keep all the dust and the fingerprints off it for each one of them. So maybe that's the gift you're going to give to someone this holiday season. And when we talk about office gifts, I mean, sometimes, you know, you want to give a little something because that person always helps you out with a project, but you don't want to be too personal, or you don't want to spend too much money. This is great because we all sit in the car and it just really enhances your view, and it's easy to install.
My neighbors love to travel in their RV, and they're gone for weeks at a time. And I tell people who drive, whether you're high or low or any kind of vehicle, the fact you can move it from one vehicle to the other, if you want one on one, you know, driver's side, one on the passenger side, or you, like you said, keep one for you, give one to a mother or father. These are great. It makes my heart so happy to think that this was, imagine that. This was one of the favorite gifts I ever gave to my mom and stepfather when they were on this earth.
And it's the simplest thing. And that's just it. It's those little things that you use day in and day out, and you're like, I'm glad I have this. I mean, sure, sometimes it's the nice, fun, extravagant things you pull out every once in a while, but the day-to-day stuff, the practical presence, the safety stuff, where it's like, you know, you just drop it down, and every time you drop it down, like, Callie gave me that, and I'm glad I have it. Because you're not squinting as much. You're being a safer driver. It's a gift that we can all benefit from, and it doesn't break the bank, but it's something we can all relate to. This happens to, you know, all of us, the beginner driver, the older driver, and even if you're that passenger with more delicate eyes, you don't want that glare in your eyes, so you drop down the visor.
Look at that.
And you see how it's diffused.
That's the brown for day. Brown,
dark is for day, as I like to say,
yellow
and
is
light
night.
Is for night. So this, the headlights, those brighter headlights, those nice, refreshing, strong LED lights, they're going to be more diffused, so we can keep our eyes on the road. Because when this hits us, whether it's the sun or those headlights, we divert our eyes from the road. We look away. That's not good driving, if I remember my driver's training program. You're supposed to keep your eyes on the road, and you can with this visor. And instead of dropping down a piece of fabric that blocks your view, you're actually not blocking your view, you're enhancing your view, and you're making it easier for everybody. Because there are street signs out there, there's navigation that we have to watch, and when we drop down a visor, we can't read the signs. We can't tell if it's one way, do not enter, or the speed limit. Remove the visor and let the HD Vision visor enhance your view, making it safer, and also just realizing, shopping at HSN, only place you get the two-pack,
yep.
Only place where you can return it end of January.
Yep.
So get it home, try it, enjoy the new view. If you don't, you can send it back.
Absolutely. Like I said, we've offered these for years and years and years, mm-hmm. and to know that they're here at HSN, you get more by shopping for it here.
Yep.
And then anywhere else that you might find it, this is a two-pack, an exclusive offer, mm-hmm. to get two of them for $24.95, which you can split in half. So
yep.
You pay $12.48, and they're on their way. Enjoy the extended holiday return policy as well. If you're keeping them for yourself, great. If you want to get another set and give them for gifts, if some for some reason down the road they decide they don't love it, they've got through January mm-hmm. as well to be able to make that decision. Flex, though, expires tonight at midnight. So if that helps you, do it now.
I'm glad you brought up the FlexPay, because we've brought this out here since the fall. This has been very popular, but I think this is the first time we've ever put it on FlexPay. So
oh.
Get it home for half that price and to start to play with it and try it. We all can benefit from it. We've dropped down that...